1,000 bars of gold-pressed latinum. Non-negotiable.
Very nice.
Unfortunately, there's a problem.
Problem?
Langer, anyone?
What problem?
The buyer has backed out.
You guaranteed us a buyer.
A question has been raised about the origin of this bauble. A similar one was taken during a raid on a Vanaban transport just 2 light-years from here. If you had a bill of sale...
You didn't ask for any bill of sale when we contacted you. You will find another buyer.
A buyer who asks no questions? That could take a long time.
We don't have a long time.
Just stay where you are, please.
What's this?
Don't fire! What do you want?
No one is going to get hurt. Just give me that.
Whoever you are, you're making a mistake.
Well, it wouldn't be the first and probably won't be the last. Give that to me.
Security and medical to Hollow Suite 1.
5 classes for 4 people?
He's dead. My brother.
Take them all to security.
Yes, take them both to his office.
Thank goodness you were close by, Odo.
All of them. Get out. Go on.
Have you known any twinned Meridorn, Commander?
I haven't met any before now.
In my species, we are not just twin brothers. Together, we are a single self. 2 halves of one being. I am incomplete now.
You should have considered the risks before trying to sell stolen property.
You have no proof.
2 people were killed on the transport this object was taken from.
My brother and I purchased it from a passing Altoran trader.
His name, his ship's identification.
I am the one whose brother was killed, Commander.
You have only yourself.
I'd like for you to return to your ship now. You have my sympathies. But there may be more questions. Please don't leave the station.
I want to deal with the one who killed my twin.
The law will deal with him.
My only purpose in life from here on is to see him dead.
Well... Can't say I didn't warn you about Meridorns, Odo. I assume we are free to go?
Do you have enough evidence to hold them, Constable?
As Odo will be happy to confirm, I was just as concerned as everyone else that this was a stolen objet d'art.
Yes. Curious, but it's true.
We'll be on our way, then.
You know what else is curious? It's curious that... Croden had a Ferengi phaser.
Available in many a port.
And it's curious that he knew the Meridorn were trying to sell you something of value.
How dare you suggest that my brother set up this robbery?
What an interesting theory, Rom.
If that theory should ever reach the Meridorn, I'd wake up dead one morning. So, I'd appreciate your not spreading wild theories about casually.
Hopeless idiot, next time you'll be gone.